Messenger pigeon! Incoming fire!
Message coming!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's tempting, sir!
Sir!
Green! 3, 6, 4, target!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with you, lads.
Fucking dogs! Absolutely!
You have the look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yeah, let's start it up.
Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah! Come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, big miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
We'll wait here. You know what to do, Edwards.
stand up for us.
There you are, lad. Magic driver, that's magic. We didn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm fishing through the water.
I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
You're on our side, Edwards. Bess is taking a real hammering. Get your toolkit and do what you can. Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this.
Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Thank you. I need you to watch our back. Bess took a beating on that one. We nearly lost her. According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
There's a bunker on the ridge of the head. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns. We'll move up and finish the job.
There's a bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns quickly ruin our base. You go in, clear out those guns, you'll move up.
Thank you.
Enough fun and games for Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards.
Good work, boys. You've done Pritch and Finchie proud. Now, let's get Bess out of here.
So she needs new spark plugs. Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like one of our best needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Come over here. That tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.